I'm Karen Schaler, editor of TravelTherapyTrips.com. Are you looking for a vacation that's off the beaten path? Try this. Fall is one of my favorite travel therapy times of year, and Fredericton, the beautiful capital city of New Brunswick, Canada, nestled along the St. John River, offers so many wonderful and affordable ways to appreciate the harvest season. I could spend hours exploring all the different colorful farmers markets in the area, with Fredericton's Saturday downtown farmers market dating back to 1951. If you want to see where some of the top produce comes from and select your own to take home, head over to Coburn Farms, where I got to see how they make their very popular apple cider, where these apples come from an orchard that's 140 years old and has been in the Coburn family for 7 generations. Over at Riverview Orchards, you can also pick your own apples like I did, and other produce, and check out this great new corn maze where getting lost is part of the fun. For a step back in time, visit scenic King's Landing Historical Settlement with costumed characters showing what 19th century rural life was like. And have a delicious meal at King's Head Inn, where the highlight is the homemade gingerbread. King's Landing is where I first saw a Lakeway houseboat. Lakeway has the only houseboats you can rent in Atlantic Canada. They sleep up to 14 people and offer a great way to get out on the water. When it comes to foodie finds, Fredericton has some great restaurants like 10 Resto, where Chef Keith has 10 tables and 10 always changing items on the menu, including unique dishes like this shaken not stirred with halibut cheeks over pasta. For a nice juicy steak, refreshing sangria, and delicious desserts, don't miss Brew Baker's restaurant. Get the local favorite red Thai coconut curry and my favorite cute cocktail at the Blue Door, one of the top 50 restaurants in Canada. For a great sandwich, try the Palette Restaurant and 540 Kitchen Bar for a local favorite cocktail called Dave Matthews. But hands down, when it comes to amazing breakfasts and treats, this woman, Deborah Quartermain, makes some of the best I've ever had when you stay at her magical 5-star bed and breakfast called the Quartermain House. Cozy and luxurious with just 3 rooms and incredible bathrooms that make you feel like you're staying in a spa, at the Quartermain House, I felt truly taken care of and pampered. Across from the river, just a short walk to town, it's no wonder the Quartermain House is rated #1 in North America by Booking.com. For a larger hotel experience, another great choice is the Crown Plaza with spacious rooms overlooking the river. What I love about visiting Fredericton are all the unique things to do, from checking out the changing of the guard, to free historic walking tours with costume guides, self-guided tours of the hundreds of historic homes, or walking or biking along one of Fredericton's many scenic walking trails. Art lovers won't want to miss visiting the famous Beaver Brook Art Gallery featuring international artists like Salvador Dali. And music lovers, it doesn't get much better than Fredericton's annual Harvest Jazz and Blues Festival, with more than 400 performers from around the world coming together for 150-plus performances. The whole town gets excited for Harvest. The streets are full of performers, delicious foods, and arts and crafts. I found a great energy here, with lots to see and do. I'll be back. Reporting from Fredericton in New Brunswick, Canada, I'm Karen Schaler. Until next time, safe travels.